sofa. What are you doing here?
I've got a spelling test in the morning. Can you help me?
Oh, I can't, sweetheart. I'm busy. Can't you ask your mum? Why not? She'll be glad to help.
I don't want her to help me.
I've finished. I can give you an hand if you want.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Not the greatest speller in the world, but... Come on, we'll go into office.
Thanks, Tyro. Hey, don't worry over the spelling test. Not the end of the world.
You don't have to do it.
Good job as well. Come on, Soph. You're going to be fine.
That's what Tyrone said.
Hey, what's Tyrone got to do with your spelling test?
Just helping him out with a bit of spelling.
Tyrone was teaching my daughter to spell. He can hardly spell his own name.
Yeah, not daft as he looks.
No, I'm not saying that, Kevin. I'm just asking why Tyrone was teaching my daughter to spell.
Tell you what he was doing. He's trying to help a little girl do her homework. Because she was too scared to go to her mum in case she did an over-the-top number and suffocated her to death like she has done an elder sister.
What does that mean?
Well, forget it, Sal. Not the time nor the place.
No. Sophie? Is that right? Are you scared of me?
What do you want to do, Sal? Spell it out for you. Come on, let's go. Otherwise, we're both going to be late.
V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E.
Ceiling.
Oh, get this right. We might get our tea.
C-E-I-L-I-N-G.
And what's the rule with that?
I before E, except after C.
Oh, that's smashing, Sophie, that, because that was the one that always used to stump me at school, but it's no problem for you, is it? How many did you get again?
19.
Oh, that's great. We're thrilled, aren't we, Kev?
Oh, yeah.
Will you call Rosie for me?
She's at Lisa's.
Is she? Oh, well, that's fine. So, did anybody get 20?
Sal.
Not that that matters.
Tell you what. All this mental activity, you don't have build up an appetite. It's a good job you did well. Otherwise, we would have been on bread and water for a week.
So, I've been meaning to ask you, how's swimming going? Well, I'll be able to find out for myself soon, won't I?
What?
Well, I phoned your headmistress today to see if there's any way I could help out at school. And she said they're in desperate need of some volunteers to go to the baths. And I thought that would be a great way for you and me to have some fun together. Come on, you two, eat up. It's going cold.
So what's she doing?
Getting a cosy.
How sad.
Don't want to go in swimming with me. All my mates will be there. I'd look daft.
Yeah, well, I'd rather go swimming with her than go to my parents' evening tonight.
We could always ask my dad.
What?
Say something. Stop her.
You ask him then.
Ask him what?
No, stop me mum going swimming with her.
Hey.
Yeah, and tell her to give my parents' evening a miss.
Oh, am I? Mr. Soft Touch all of a sudden.
Please, Dad, you know what she's like? She'll make a fool out of us.
Hey, no, none of that. Mum only does it because she cares about you. And you should be proud she wants to go swimming with you. And as for tonight, it's not just your mum talking to the teachers. I will be as well.
Are you not still sitting here talking? Come on, off to school, the pair of you. You shouldn't be encouraging them either.